介绍你自己了。
My name is Sarah Wang. I'm a fourth grader and I'm 9 years old. Yeah, big guys, me.
My name is Natalie Shell. Yo tengo 15 años. 我是个二指弹琴、跳舞、摔跤、唱歌、走音的超级学霸。
Hello, my name is Sean Gilsonen. I'm 12 years old and I love singing.
I'm here to make you happy, so I'll put on my smile.
现在开始你的三分钟的模拟主持。
Hello, my name is Sean Gilsonen, and I'm with Technology Today.
大家好，欢迎来到最新一季的《最强大脑》，我们要让智慧飞扬起来，让科学流行起来。
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to CinoVision. It's time for Christina's live show.
This is Rudolph, and he tells me the kids on my list, if they're naughty and...Win what they want for Christmas.
这个是小孩最喜欢的，知道是什么吗？
知道，这个就是红包，我每一年都会收到很多。
今天是个晴天，最高的温度75度，最低的温度63度，非常适合吃野餐哟。
I don't know how many moms can do this, but my mom can be mad at me for 1 second and then turn fake happy when she sees a girlfriend at the store and then turn right back to mad.Put back! No, I said put back! No, I said, Hi Karen, how are you doing?
选一个题目给你，你看一看你怎么去评价哈。你如果中了一个大奖，一个 lottery, 你会用它来干什么？
我会用它帮那一个 cancer. I would help children with cancer to, buy cancer and to buy medicine for those who need.
如果我是爸爸，我不想干一件事情，就是跟妈妈吵。
The current way America has handled gun control is by using the Second Amendment, which clearly states that everybody has the right to bear arms. However, I feel like in the 21st century, we cannot be governed by 18th century laws.
Well, 肯定会 choose not as good of a college and pick my favorite major because I think that happiness is really, really important for success.
他是个比赛性的选手，就是给他妈妈多一点信心就好了。
希望他的对抗感更强一点。
节目，因为他的整个呈现对我来说，那节奏带的让我觉得很完整。
然后呢，我知道明天没有学校，因为是春节。
他说我在医院，我被吓死了。
How do you think I did today?
You did very good today, surprisingly.
此刻我就觉得我的所有的努力都 pay off 了。
我心里很高兴，我更感到也自豪。确实是，说实在的，这是第一次来这么正式的场合，来真正的参加比赛。
Surprise, 我有点就是眼泪要马上出来了。
这对番话让妈妈很感动。
2020天生我才小主播选拔即将开始，持续关注，敬请期待。